All right, it's 10:30 something right now, but I just learned something, and I need to act on it before I can sleep. So you know those mother bastards that were giving me so much trouble, those sentinels? Turns out, if I go to my... it's here. If I get a Pharaoh's Lockstone, and then I go to the Lost Bastille, that one that I found late in the game when I didn't have a Pharaoh's Lockstone, could allow me to skip those fuckers. That thing right there is apparently a Pharaoh's Lockstone. So, definitely interested. Alright. Apparently the way you do this is just walking off. Or not. There is a way. Maybe I have to roll? Maybe I have to roll. Let's find out. But yes, if I get that Pharaoh's Lockstone, then I can do a shortcut that goes around those sentinels. The best part about that is I can then come back to it later when it's... okay, so I do need to roll. Yeah. That's the thing. Maybe I just need to be faster on my feet? I'll try being faster on my feet. But yeah, the sentinels are apparently not mission critical. If I had not been so thorough in my use of Pharaoh's Lockstones, so like in the Dead Man's Wharf or whatever, No Man's Wharf, if I hadn't been so diligent there and wasted that Pharaoh's Lockstone on it, I could have apparently cool. Thanks. Could apparently have done something. Let's see if I can just go fast enough here. Nope. Then I go back to that place. I go to the right through that door, kill those dogs. Go up into that room, and there's that one room with like the chest, the three chests. And I can open it with the Pharaoh's Lockstone, and that opens the door. See, the reason I got cued into this, it's because I was watching the extra credits let's play of this game, and his was open for some reason. I'm not sure why. Alright, let's try this rolling. Fuck, that didn't work. Urgh. He made it look so easy on the YouTubes. Yeah, like somehow his was open. I don't know if he used a lockstone. I don't remember watching him use a lockstone, so it was a little disturbing that he was so able to easily do that. Oh yeah? Guess I should top off. Oh shit. So that is it. But now I can't get anywhere that I want to. So death, I guess, is my option. Or potentially not death. I'm confused. What's in here? Alright, these fuckers. Alright, wasting my time. Wasting my time! Did you see something else fall with me? That was like a guy, maybe? Somebody else was chilling with me. That was weird. Anyways. Okay. Dick. Shit. Yeah. No, no, no. Ah, damn it. Must be quicker. I just need to get rid of my weapons or something. I want to see if that changes actually. So I got this equipped and my percentage of weight is what? 15? 20 out of 20? No, 15. Oh, 57, 3, whatever. You know what I mean? Now it's 56. Oh, each one of these weighs me down? Ha ha ha. I'll get rid of all that shit for now. I know that. Oh. So all the options I have are weighing me down. Oh god. It's embarrassing. Should I just go from here, maybe? Fiddlesticks. Must I go from up there, maybe? Up even higher? Could be. Oh, he's gone now. Sorry, buddy. Oh, that was close. That was close. Matter of having a lighter weight stuff. Bandit knife. It weighs one. So my equipment load is. Yeah. This better fucking help. Oh. Wait, I don't even need anything. Fucking hell. I wonder if I need to get up higher. Alright. Maybe I need to get momentum, like walking moment. Oh, I know what I should probably do. Try running. Stupid. I've just been walking this whole time. I should maybe try gaining, you know, momentum. That might help. Alright. No! Oh! Fuck, I was close. And that should mean that the fact that I was close means I should probably weigh myself down? Or maybe just stop moving in midair. That's probably it. I should stop moving in midair. Instead of like trying to run forward. I don't know. I'll try it once more without. Fuck! Oh! Oh! Damn it! Fuck, fuck, fuck. That was so close. I think I should weigh myself down now. Okay. I'm up here now. I didn't even notice that guy there. Oh, I'll just wear my normal clothes again. No, that's not my normal clothes. There we go. Okay. No, no, no. Oh, got it. I got it. I got it. Fuck you. Yes, don't care. Got it. Sweet. Sweet. And I don't have to fuck around with those sentinels anymore. I can come back when I'm stronger and just fucking own them. It's gonna be amazing. Legends will speak of this day. But now I know all I need is my true blue. Right here. True blue. Where are you, Lost Bastille? If that is your real name. Sweet. It's amazing how, like, taking a step away from this game and then coming back when you have a little bit of hope or something is actually super helpful. I don't know, you can look at it with such a different mind. See, that's where I want to go. Yes. Probably run immediately into another boss that I don't want to fight, but whatever. Yeah, you better run away. Okay. There's these dingleberries up here. Here's how much I don't care about you. Oh, shit. That's right. Yes. Haha. Oh shit. Looks like there was two though. Soul vessel, I don't know what that is. What is a soul vessel? Sounds cool. Show this to a certain person and. Yes! Fuck yes. I'm such a happy camper. This is amazing. Whee! Look at me, I'm so happy. I can barely restrain my joy. Skeptic spice, at least not a simpleton. Looks like I'm a simpleton though. Shit. Fucking bummer. But we'll focus on the positive. I kicked that thing's fucking ass, man. Got that little shortcut. Cause fuck these bastards. Ugh. I'm gonna get up to that fucking tower. I'm gonna end this. I don't know what you're doing down here. Their grumpy guess. Oh right, the downside of my giant badass weapon. Alright, I want to see if there's perhaps a better ring. This one is 6.8. Wait, really? This is like the best. Okay, wow. That is worth it. Let's go, brother! Come on, brother! Come on, brother! See ya. Oh, what? That's bullshit. Oh, those motherfuckers. That is a load of bullshit. I just want to see what's up there. I'm a kitty cat. Got my Kit Kat ring. It's not my Kit Kat. This is depressing. And you're not very conversational, Mr. White. Which I don't appreciate. Shit! Forgot about that. Keep forgetting about those exploding goddamn barrels. What are they keeping in here? Anyways, that explodes because you disrupt it. It's like that's a highly volatile chemical. I just want to get up there so badly. That's all I want. I realize I play this game differently than most people. Because I die a lot. And most people don't die as often as I do. I'll say that much. Yeah, that's handy. Thanks. Not sure why that worked. Fuck, what are you doing? Where I was trying to be from the beginning. Like, it's not that far. I feel like I could do it with my little cat ring. But I won't. The fuck was that? Oh my god, he scared me. Ah, oh, you bastards. Yeah, no shit. Do I have any of those branches of yore? I do not. Oh, you bastard. Alright, not the end of the world. It's just not the best. Surprising. surprise, motherfucker. Whew. The fuck? Where is this? Is that a one-way ticket? Guess we'll find out. Shit. That sucks so bad. I was hoping for this to be a quick little jaunt. It's turning into quite the fucking ordeal. All right, stupid dogs, let's go. Ah, oh, there's one less, yeah, that's good. Here's how much I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna... You know what? I could probably use... Whatever, fuck you. That's right. I'm really gonna drop down. Competition. You know, none of these goodies can be that great, right? good chest. I'm gonna see if I can just do this now. Fuck me. That, ladies and gentlemen, is frustration. It sucks because I don't even have any flames of yore. Or branches of yore, I mean. So, I can't even unpetrify that dude. So I'm gonna have to do this whole thing every single time. Which is gonna be a bitch. I think my tactics are just attrition. Cool, thanks. Always wanted one of those. Whee! So, let's see if I can spot where the... I guess there's a hidden doorway in there? I don't know. But... I wonder if I can solve it this way. Nah, it's much easier. I feel bad about this, sorta. Okay, so that's where this leads. Not that special. And so... Yeah, not here though. That's where I really need it to be. I wonder if that's the wall I walk. Alright, this might be stupid. Forgive me. But remember that one item that was always up above and I could never get to it? Better be fucking worth it. Better be a branch of yore. Those things fucking kill petrification like it's nobody's business. Golden wing shield. That good? Good spell protection though, shit. Look at that. Well, comparatively, I guess. Or that. This thing is killing me. All right, I'm just going to go straight to the fog. To the top. So all you gotta do. Goodbye, soul. Alright. Okay, here it goes. Oh, okay. All right. I'm gonna try to sneak another one in. Let's see if my wife notices. Don't tell her. I'm gonna try to sneak one in. I'm just gonna try to quickly get up to the top before my wife notices how long it's taking and tells me to come to bed. Fucker. Fucking bullshit. I could just bait him. I'm coming, baby. I swear. Human effigy. Fuck yes. Now I'm curious what was up. That's amazing. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Is this shit? I'm coming. All right, quitting now. Quitting now.